you haven't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified of new videos.
What's up YouTube, Manji here. I'm back with another video for the Moto G5 Plus. This video will fix the camera and the fingerprint gestures on Moto G5 Plus running Android P. If you're not already running Android P, make sure you check the video linked in the description, and it will also pop up as a card on the top right of the screen to install Android P on your device. Now, once we've installed Android P, we'll go ahead and download a few files, which are the new kernel, modded Google Camera APK, and the Vault plus Cam plus fingerprint lag fix for Moto G5 Plus. And we're going to go ahead and transfer all these files to the internal memory of the phone.
If your device doesn't show up as internal storage or as external storage on your computer, you go ahead and you go into settings, scroll down, go into system, click on about phone, and once you're in about phone, you tap on the build number 7 times and it will say that you are now a developer. Then you go back and then you click on advanced, you go into developer options, and then you scroll down. Once you're at this option, default USB configuration, you select that and you make sure that the default option is set to file transfer. Once you do that, your phone will show up as a storage device on your computer. In case after installing these files, you're missing your navigation bar, you can go ahead and install the p-navbar-back.zip file in recovery. All these files are linked in the description of the video. Once you've connected a phone to the computer, we'll create a new folder. Let's call it camfix. Then we go inside the folder camfix and we transfer all these files which we downloaded. Once you've transferred all the files to your Moto G5 Plus, we'll go ahead and turn the phone off. Power off. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and press volume down plus power button, press and hold both of them. And now we'll boot into fast boot mode. Once we're in fast boot mode, we'll go ahead and use the volume buttons to select options. Once you see recovery mode over here, you press the power button to boot into recovery mode. And now we will boot into TWRP recovery. So this is the TWRP recovery, which is treble enabled, and we installed it in the previous video. So make sure you've followed that video and installed the treble TWRP recovery. Next, we go into mount and you mount the vendor partition. Once we've mounted the vendor partition, we go back, we go on install. And now we need to go to the folder where we transferred all the new files. In our case, it was camfix. So here we go into camfix and we select this guy, vault-cam-fp-lag-fix-potter.zip, and we swipe to confirm flash. Once everything is flashed successfully, we go back again, we go on install, and we go ahead and select this kernel file, ace-kernel-potter version 1.17, and we swipe to confirm flash. Once it's done installing, we click on wipe Dalvik and cache, swipe to wipe. Everything's done, we just go ahead and click on reboot system. Once we've booted successfully back into Android P, we go to files, select this menu over here, go to Pixel XL, go to the folder camfix. This is the camera APK which we downloaded, select it, staging app, click on continue. Click on install, the app's installing. Once it is installed, we should have a working camera on Moto G5 Plus. Go ahead and accept the warning if you get it. So now the app is installed, we go ahead and click on done. Go back to the home screen. Now we have the camera app and let's see if it is working or not. So we go ahead and click on the camera app. Allow, yes, go for it. Record audio, sure. Access storage, sure. Location, go for it. And bam, there you have. The camera is working. We just took an awesome picture and we rotate the camera app. And bam, the developers rock. Took an awesome picture of the fan. Let's go ahead and check if the fingerprint scanner is working for Moto Actions or not. Bam, went to home, working. Apps, working. That's it YouTube, we now have fully working Android P on the Moto G5 Plus. Credits, appreciations to all the developers involved behind Android P port on the Moto G5 Plus. Likes, shares and subscribes are appreciated. Feedback and comment More than welcome. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you when I see you.